This crown gives me a feeling of power! Power! Forgive me a cruel chuckle. Power.
It's a good time to be drawing. What are we gonna draw today? Well, looky here again. Surprise, it's gay.
I'm common, self-deluded, grateful, cause I hope you'll do what I pray you'll do.
Go ahead and kill your mother.
Not with guns, but kill your mother.
Rather than humiliate her, killing your mother is the merciful thing to do.
Whenever I tell somebody about a plan that I hatched, they'll tell me the same thing. That's not a good idea, Kyle. Look, Jared, I haven't had a good idea a single day of my life. I don't plan on starting now. So, are you gonna rob the CBS with me, or are you gonna sit there with-
Jared, what do you wanna do tonight?
Same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
Imagine being, like, gay or something like that.
Kevin, we've been sleeping together for, like, 8 months. Okay, but that's not, like, gay, you know?
Kevin, you're literally a bottom.
Kevin, you're literally bush.
Drake! What? Where's the door hole?
It's right there. See, I drew it with a magic marker.
You were supposed to cut it out with the power saw.
Dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yes!
So go get the power saw.
Okay, I will. I see the problem.
Oh, do ya?
This is my friend River, nice hair, clever, has her own gun, and unlike me, she really doesn't mind shooting people. I shouldn't like that, kind of do a bit.
Thank you, sweetie.
I know you're team players and everything, but she'll definitely kill at least the first three of you.
Not the first seven, easily.
Seven, really?
I like my children like I like my lamps.
Young.
Fucking yellow? No, hung from my ceiling.
That escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
It jumped up a notch.
It did, didn't it?
Yeah, I stabbed a man in the heart.
I saw that. Brick killed a guy. Did you throw a trident?
Yeah.
So look, I found this rat on the street, and he looked really, like, tired, like, dehydrated or something odd, I don't know. So I brought him to some shelter, and I don't know if this was the right thing to do, but I got him a little Happy Meal. And he seems to be liking it. Are you liking it?
What am I gonna do with you?
Let me go. Join my team. Marry me.
None of the above, sweetie.
You've beaten me at my own game.
Don't flatter yourself. You were never even a player.
Oh, God, what a bitch. She's so fucking awesome.
Our baby just drank a whole bottle of Listerine. God damn it. I just bought that bottle. All of it?
You worried about the bottle?!
Snag. Oh, snag. I'm a snag. I'm a slithery little sneaky snag. I'm so slithery and sneaky because I'm a snag.
No. You're supposed to call me first before you bring the bodies over.
My boyfriend's back and you're gonna get in trouble.
They say you could do anything. They say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better.
Don't you?
No offense,
sense, mister, but you give me the creeps.
Oh, thank you very much. You give me a boner.
Panic and stress.
Panic and stress.
Oh, ain't it the best?
Ain't it the best?
The sound of a heart.
Heart.
I want to show you a picture from last night that really upset me.
Okay, but in my defense, Rosa bet me 50 cents that I couldn't drink all that shampoo.
That's not what I wanted to. You drank shampoo?
What? No. You're the one farting bubbles.
Want a piece of all the action? I'd give you 7. We could shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning. 18 would be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
15.
I'd do 8. 12. Maybe 9.
The humans by destroying.
Yes, who made waffles?
I'm not going to eat that. Enough! I will try some already.
Who am I?
Who am I? What are you even saying?
I'm the loser of the game.
You didn't know you were playing.
Let's play another game.
This time I get to win.
So what's your plan for getting past those guys?
Live bait.
Good idea.
Hey.
Come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drag and do the hula? Luau! If you're hungry for a hunk of fat and juicy meat, eat my body bumble here because he has a treat. Coming down a dine, I'm a spacey swine. All you have to do is get in line.
I order you to stop. You order me? You order me. I order you to take a long walk off a short pier. You cannot order me to do anything. Wanna bet? You're in my kingdom.
Daddy, what's that machine doing?
That's getting rid of the moss, honey.
Where's it taking them?
Hell. Don't say that, Higgins.
Oh, I'm sorry, not hell, Mexico.
If you look down my boyfriend's brain, you would see it's kind of roomy. There's some balls and there's a sausage. I was pointing at my boobies, but don't get too complicated. These big words are talk too quick. You must learn to just be patient, cause he's thinking with his...
What if we kissed in the back alley of a 7-Eleven at 3 a.m. while a man with a pet rat named Jeremy watches? Just kidding! And actually do that. Unless.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens.
Sticking my dick in rotisserie chicken.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
Crushing the party, guess they lost my invitation. Friendly reminder, got my own kind of persuasion.
Looks like this place could use a bit of misbehavior. Happily ever after.
I'm kind of freaking out right now, because I found a dead body in my trunk today, which is really weird because I distinctly remember putting 2 in there yesterday.
Why are you smelling the wall?
Leave me alone.
Well, we gotta go. Sal's party starts in 10 minutes.
Are there gonna be walls there?
Yes.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Stop! You have violated the law!
Why don't you violate me instead?